I have in my home a cabined-off space that is completely secure.